Oh, if I jump, I'm gonna have to take a shot. I don't know why I keep bringing half bottles. I'll just be drinking beforehand. But if I jump, I gotta take a shot. Niggas watching it. I'm turning this shit up. Pig feeding them bitches. I'm not so sticky. I ain't bluffing. It's gonna be green or something. I'm trying not to put these bitches on. Scary, Brody.
There's always a voice inside me, screaming for more. More coke, more meth, more booze. Hard did them all. You know, I spent all I had. I borrowed more. And I stole to pay off my debts. But it weren't enough. This ain't just an addiction speaking. This is literally a voice. It's an old voice.
That nigga fit though. That Adidas jacket with a bow tie? I mean with a little tie.
Can I soon? He didn't just want the drugs. And I wanted pain. And he wanted fear. It forced me to do things. No, I can't.
It's all right, man. It's all right. We don't share what we want to share. It is the sharing that is important. To talk to people who understand us. No matter how difficult our stories are. We have a new member of our circle this evening. I'd like to welcome Jen. Jen. We hope that in time you'll come to trust us. As people experience similar things that you can talk to with whatever you have to share.
I have to share. I need to. I need someone to understand. I was desperate.
Together till each of you has wagered and won or lost. And it is your turn to play. You must clearly state what you hope to win. A wager.
Some of you are
linked to your desires. will be placed on either red or black.
She said.
Once you have wagered, I will spin your fate. If the result matches your choice, you win. If not, the wheel will have chosen your fate. But fate can be fickle.
Give me a spin.
Who will play first?
It's a scam.
Oh, God.
It's just preying on people's stupidity.
It works. I was told that it works.
Bullshit.
This nigga talking to a master caller, and it was a scam.
I'll go.
What do you desire?
We lost our daughter.
You heard her. We lost our baby. It's the lock of my daughter's hair. We just want our baby girl back.
I didn't get the head, but you know she could have had a brush or something. Niggas getting black.
Nonsense, then another try can't hurt.
My niggas get that fucking ass going to kiss this. Y'all need locks of hell.
He's gonna give this to Isabel.
Damn, they poured out his shit.
I want my granddaughter back, alive and well.
We all want her back. They asked for hair, bro. This nigga got.
What's this?
He lost. All bets are final. Types of trinkets in their pocket and shit. Hair, dolls.
Dad?
was like,
return what you've taken from me.
What the epilepsy? Surely crazy. They ain't do that at first. Damn, he ain't returned his skin to him. Damn. This way.
I think we won.
Honey.
She's dead.
Will has chosen your fate. I am merely its servant.
What's that?
Your father asked for the return of everything the Will had taken.
You said you lost him.
I did.
What did you do?
A friend told me about the game. I didn't believe it. We were drunk. I placed a bet.
You wagered your wallet.
And lost its contents. Your daughter included.
I thought I could win her back.
It's everything.
Your granddaughter died because of a bet.
I'm sorry, Jen.
Yeah.
I am.
You're looking wife.
But we have to go.
You're abandoning us? You coward!
They could just walk off right there. Is my nigga head back on his head?
It's over. Just leave.
Not without her. Not without her! Just bring her back. Nothing else matters.
You cannot wager that which has already been lost.
Then I wager myself. This is all I have left.
Yo, spend that bitch. Use the whole wallet, though.
Why? I won.
You were warned not to leave until you had all played the game.
No, please. One more chance.
Please.
Haven't you lost enough already?